The Health and Fitness Association in Kuwait, a Filipino organization catering to health and fitness enthusiasts and trainers, will stage a bodybuilding competition on the 17th of November at Zumereida Hall in Salwa from 1 till 5 in the afternoon. The All-Star Filipino competitions comprises of trainers from different gyms and fitness centers in Kuwait. In a brief interview with the president of the organization, Jerlik Balabat Jr., stated that the competition hopes to create awareness among overseas Filipino workers the importance of being healthy and fit to be able to deliver their commitment to work and family effectively. He said that this is not just a competition but an empowerment opportunity for everyone that is based in saying health is indeed wealth. The competition includes three different categories, namely under 70, under 75 and above 75 kilograms. Three winners will emerge from each category and first prize victors will compete for the major title. Prizes were mostly donated by generous sponsors and donors. Distinguished set of judges have been invited to choose the winners. Emmanuel Galizia, advisor to the group, said that the organizing this competition is not easy for each competitor, as preparation includes strict diet, rigid workout, and discipline are essential. Many of the competitors are not really into the prizes, but the recognition of winning the contest. Arsenio Agpoon, founder of the organization, extends his gratitude to the officers and members for the time and effort to ensure the success of the event. He thanks everyone for working as a team and the generous sponsors for their contribution and donations. Ricky Laksa reports. This is Ricky Laksa.
Shady Beats got a vibe.